Greetings, fellow nerds. Let's get back to some lab techniques and chemical synthesis. Mineral oil, also commonly called paraffin oil, is an inert hydrocarbon solvent characterized by having a high boiling point for an organic liquid, often over 200 Celsius, higher than that of water. It's commonly used for oil baths because of this. It's very inert and also commonly used to store reactive metals like lithium or potassium. It has a low volatility, almost no odor, is non-toxic, and is quite safe to handle. I've grouped it as lab equipment because it's almost never used as a chemical reactant. Normally, it can be purchased very cheaply as mineral oil or paraffin oil, but there's also a very simple and easy to get source for the amateur, baby oil. Baby oil is actually highly purified paraffin oil. So if you need to make an oil bath for chemical reactions or to store reactive metals, you can do so with baby oil. When purchasing baby oil for chemistry, read the ingredients very carefully. Be sure to buy oil that's just mineral oil or paraffin oil. Often, baby oil will have perfume in it which is reactive. The best oil for chemical work will say it's unscented or perfume-free and is hypoallergenic. Hypoallergenic oil is low in aromatic compounds and is most inert. I hope this lab tip was useful to you. Thanks for watching!